start with Shamir Shaik, who did such a great job knocking down shots, but then the turnover bug hit Tulane, and that's why they haven't won a game in conference play.
They haven't won overall since December, December 17th. Quinton Rose, double.
Blake Paul in perfect help position.
Transition three by Wood. Love the way that Rose grabbed the rebound and kept his head up and pushes the tempo. A terrific first half for Shiz Alston.
Your offense never breaks down when you have Shiz Alston.
Quick hands by a Flackby, caused the turnover. Numbers for tempo. Give it to that man, Quinton Rose.
It's a tough task.
With the 6'8 freshman from Reno, Nevada. Three by Quinton Rose.
What a college basketball is and should be moving forward. It's not about the money. It's about giving back to the game. Giving back to the...
Last time Tulane won was December 17th against Texas Southern. They won by 7. 17 straight losses. Quinton Rose.
Stella
the Owl.
Stella, that was awesome.
It was. Quinton Rose transitioned.
Opportunity yesterday, and this is part of the collusion that goes on in scheduling. And I mean that in the most...
Houston. Temple has a weakness atop the glass, minus 2.5 rebounding differential against the opposition.
Well, their plus is their ability to steal it.
Yeah. We'll have to play at UConn on Thursday.
Temple's going to get the win here today, it appears. But this is going to be a team that's going to need to improve coming down the stretch. We're going to win this game. But it was not impressive. And I know Fran Duffy's not happy right now with his team's performance, but happy with the win. That's all that really matters in March. Just win.